Meridian.
How can we stop that from happening again?
What are these? I thought they were like lights or something, but it seems like maybe not. Now that we're back here.
I've never been more terrified in my life.
One of these guys. I might actually be able to get one of those metal flower sets for one of the people here soon. It's insane.
I can't believe this happened here.
Am I going this way?
Will the attacks keep coming?
I don't know, you tell me. You're the guard, aren't you?
I don't think I could survive another attack.
Avad. Can I just freely walk in here like this? How appropriate is this? It's not. Hey, no lineup today.
Peace at last.
Here. Avad. Oh. Maybe he's resting? Oh.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
I feel like lying is a kinder thing in this kind of case, but
she wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
It's true.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
He's in your goddamn city and you're sending little agents here and there to get him for you. Oh? There you are. You got anything else for me?
Erend needs you at the warehouse.
Okay, that's only... Is that the marker? Yep, it is. It's actually faster to fast travel there, but okay, we'll walk it. Oh, there's one thing that I kind of want to try, but it might end in my death. Oh, okay, yeah, that's gonna end in my death. No, we gotta be civilized people here and just walk out the normal way. Sun is breaking again. Would he actually dare to keep all his stuff in Meridian though? What is that quote again? Something about how the safest place is where your enemy is. Is that the kind of principle he's going by here? Because if anyone did a random house search...
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
Oh, I've talked to you before, right? You're one of the merchants, I think?
Ah, you're back.
Oh, hey, I almost got some metal flowers for you.
Till we meet again, my noble Nora.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Later. You sell lenses. People sell lenses around here. I think somebody... Oh my god, you sell hearts. Trampler heart. Done. It's out of stock. They only sell one of each. One of each. Maybe you'll restock later? Yeah. Hey, whatever I needed earlier, I needed a trampler heart for that, right? So whenever we come across a normal merchant again, we'll be good. You should have said something, just like your friend over there. See, he knows how to do business. He's like, hey, Nora, come over here, but you don't say anything. Anyway, back to the warehouse. Yeah, let's not get distracted here. We got an important mission.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably
you again.
With no friends or family, ooh. But I'm not choosy.
Oh, there's their daybreak ritual again.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you.
Oh no, that's Blaze.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right, I'll shut up.
Everybody get the hell out of here. It's dripping. Guys, get out of here. There's too many people in here. Do you all want to die? I don't want
to
examine this.
Blaze.
It's a bomb, all right. If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's got to be a way to stop it.
Touch-sensitive detonator. I'm not touching it. Do we have to touch it? We haven't examined it yet. There's a lot of blaze here too. We can still hear people singing their songs from the church place. Oh my god.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs.
Yeah. Would you like me to go upstairs? What do you want me to do? I already examined this.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
How do you suppose we do that? Can I take off that marker, by the way? Do I have a marker around here somewhere? Yeah, I do. Erend, do you have any bright ideas?
Is that thing gonna go off? The thing is, I'm not a big fan of bombs. Especially being near them.
Me neither.
Will we get any warning before it, blows us to smithereens? Is that thing gonna go off?
What can we do here?
Maybe there's some way I can open this window to get rid of the fuel for the bomb.
Some way?
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong.
Oh. Is that a good idea? You're destroying some plant life outside too. Touch sensitive!
Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force, I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Was that the best plan you guys could come up with?
We did it! Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Just make sure he's not one of the guards. Oh my god. That seemed kind of reckless. I don't know, maybe that wasn't the best thing to do here. And without interruption, they're still singing.
Quick, throw on water before it sparks another explosion.
Yeah, good idea. Where are the people? Somebody help me here. Oh. You want me to go in? Investigate the area?
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
You sure those aren't mine? Or yours?
Did the Nora
have mine or yours? Yours or Aaron's?
An explosion?
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Shut up a bucket line!
Yeah, they're going.
These aren't good. They're necessities.
What happened?
Well, I didn't haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Everyone needs a splash of color.
It's fine, people.
Lives. Come.
We're all good.
Let's talk it over.
For now.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under attack?
Oh? Hunter's Lodge?
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts.
Oh no, it's a house. No, this might be a trap. This guy's smarter than that. Why would he leave some barrels right next to the window where you can push them out? He just wanted to give you a false sense of accomplishment.
Sun's making a show of it. This must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall.
Wow. Into the palace!
Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
Oh my god. No way. Oh! No, it's the place I was looking at before!
Dervahl.
He's got his ear things! He's gonna use a weapon! Ah, we gotta go, we gotta go. Like, up? Fast? Faster! Does this actually take me where I want it to take me? No, this goes down, not the way I wanna go. You gotta... Get off here. Let's go, let's go! Oh no, Aaron. You gotta protect the king. Now we know why there was a path down there. God damn it, you should have sealed it while you could. Oh no, oh no. Right beneath this bridge! Hey! No one's letting me in? Oh, don't tell me there was a way down there to get in. Wait. Did I just waste all my efforts coming up here? Maybe, maybe. How do I go over there?
I can't believe this happened here.
Because it looked like that path led me down onto the grounds underneath, not across. Really? It's really far across. Oh, you're kidding me! I see. Because I was focusing on the few ones over there. Okay. Should be able to do this. Oh. Oh, do I have to go down? I do! I thought this led all the way down. Nope. My god. This flips. Oh. Here we are. Follow their ball. I'm ready. That water is gonna make a noise. Yeah, this water is gonna be noisy.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's gotta guard the rear.
Someone better guard your rear.
Whoa! What kind of threat is that? Perfect.
I'll tuck that away.
These herbs weren't here before, but I thank you anyway. Thank you, thank you. Dervahl. He only came with three people, so it's only him left in there. Hopefully we can stop him. Oh my god. So much for being heavily guarded.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father. So I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn. Even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes.
Ah!
Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
Take off your earmuffs.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
It's kind of funny thinking about how Aloy kept the earmuffs for herself, but she didn't give a pair to the king. Yep, paralyzing humans. King? Oh, but they're all... Oh god. Okay. We gotta stop Dervahl by ourselves.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Ooh. What you got there?
Intruder.
Aw. Humans aren't something I'm used to fighting.
Can we finish this?
Okay, two can play at that game, okay? Okay. I haven't upgraded it for so long, but I wonder if I can use my rattler here. Oh god. Oh, can I rope him down? That would be kind of cool. Yeah, I have it equipped right now.
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
Oh my god, he is just vicious. Jeez, he is spamming his attacks. Yeah, that's not helping that much. I gotta go. Whoa! Jeez, these... Let me live!
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
Fight back, damn you all!
Not if I'm far away.
Killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing.
What?
It's not over yet, Nora.
He died so fast.
Any good Osaram tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Whoa. No, my favorite enemies.
They know I'm here now.
Oh, it's just glint hawks, right? It's not a problem.
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way.
You gotta get down here.
There.
This one, I can't really climb up to get you. Oh, this one I can.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
Weren't there three? This one, I just gotta suck it up. Do you have a weak part? I don't even know. Come here. Okay, not on that place. You gotta come down here. Wonder if I can hit it from here. I can't. Sure, we have all day. Oh, are there more? Bring it on. Why is one always stuck up there? Whoa, this one just died. And this one, I torture. You all died pretty fast. Faster than I thought you would. I didn't even move and you missed. This is a horrible glint hawk. This one I torture. Hello, Dervahl. How do you feel about that? Wait, give me a moment to collect all the loot first, because you're not that important.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you.
Hey.
I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up.
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
as heat crawled.
That's the only thought she has after all of that. Okay, hang on. The two people I need to talk to complete the quest are right here, but there's an optional one here. So I should go to the optional one first then, right? Because if I do the first two, then it might think that I don't want to do the optional one. Oh, I got 3 skill points, by the way. Combat override. Tinker. Triple shots. Balanced aim. I still haven't tried this one out yet, just because I don't jump or slide very often at all. Yeah, never pretty much. I should try it out, since I have it anyway. Scavenger... Let's get Tinker! Oh my god. We finally have Tinker! Okay, yeah. I'm gonna leave Avad here for now then. I can talk to Aaron first. And then Dervahl.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Errand Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ursa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
We haven't been there before, have we?
Well...
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master, all before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. And now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time.
Aww.
Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Oh. Is this the end of the whole line then? The whole line of quests with Aaron. Oh, that makes me feel kind of lonely. Damn. No, I think Aloy probably comes across as being older and more mature than her actual age. How old is she here again? Not that old, right? Like 20 or so? Something like that. But she's really, really stoic.
A miracle we survived.
Probably got that trait from Ross, because he's a pretty stoic guy too. That's just how they were raised. She doesn't really show too much emotion to anything, really. She didn't even cry when Ross died. I don't think she did she? It was a while ago, but I don't think so, right? Yeah, I don't remember it. It's not that she wasn't sad, but she doesn't show her emotions on her face very often. Not a bad trait for someone who's a hunter wandering out through the lands. Hello, Dervahl.
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, I'm busy.
Can I have a minute of your time?
I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working.
That's it? That's the optional dialogue?
Ha ha. It's funny to pester the Tinker in the cage. What a laugh.
Hey, I just got Tinker too. I'm a Tinker.
You think that bit of scrap on your brow makes you smart? I'll bet you couldn't have taken apart my bomb without it.
My eyebrow?
Think I'm done? Think again. I've gotten out of worse scrapes. While the lunkheads in Mainspring dither over how to kill me, I'll dig myself out. Just you wait. When I get out of here, I'm gonna plant a thunderjaw lure in your bedroom. Gotta admit, it burns me that a savage tracked me down. Most Nora get confused by anything more than two sticks and a string.
I cheated.
Don't you have something better to do? Like choke on a lance horn. You think that spear of yours is so fancy, but I could craft it blindfolded during a quick nap.
This guy is like trying to tell me your mom jokes or something.
Riding machines? Am I supposed to be impressed? Get one to serve me lunch, then I'll take notice. You're like a burr in a boot, you know that? Just so irritating. Hammer to steel. I hate you. Someday, I'm gonna build a machine with the specific purpose of pulling your braids out.
Oh my god.
By the great flaming forge, just leave me alone, Red.
He got tired of me. That's kind of funny. Again, Red. Nobody else around here has red hair. Oh! That's Olin's house. Olin's deserted house. Back to Avad. Avad, Avad. This won't be the last time I speak to Avad though, right? The whole thing is about the Karja Kingdom. I can't imagine that it'll be the last time. Come over here, Avad.
I can't believe this happened to you.
Unintentional, but it's kind of nice how we did this quest while wearing the Osram outfit. Paying a little bit of tribute to both Erend and Ursa. Just chilling out.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Talk is cheap. Give me money.
Were you and Ursa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Osaram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Osaram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Dervahl. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
Not sure how much he liked her if he was willing to put her through that machine. The sonic device. Oh my god.
What exactly will happen to Dervahl?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Osaram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Dervahl is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
Wow. Even at a time like this, when this guy killed the woman you love and tried to burn down your city, you still think of the good points he has. You're kind of amazing in your own way.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Like you used Ursa? Jesus. Oh my god. I've spoken to him like 2 times and he's already asking me to do this and that. But hey, I'm not opposed to this. But money speaks, Sun King. Give me some shards.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Well, of course. I didn't mean to presume. You're your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us. Not a goodbye.
You are such a poet.
It's time for me to go.
Of course. I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
Avad seems like a nice guy, but he feels like he would be a clingy boyfriend. Oh my god, I can't handle this. Oh, I need to get out of here. Wait, so we got a... Oh, what are those things? Is that a new quest? Maker Zen, level 14. Oh, we can do this one now. Death from the skies. And what are all those other marks over there that we can see? Oh, that's Maker Zen. I see. Okay. Well, in that case, since we have Death from the Skies, let's go back to Pitch Cliff again. Oh my god, second time back. Hey Aaron, I'm back.
You still want to talk? I might need a hanky.
No. We're fine for now.
I'll see you later.
I hope so.
Aw. Is that so nice? Normal greeting, like I'll see you later. Usually people just say that to mean goodbye, right? But to actually think about the meaning behind the words I'll see you later, as in, I would like to run into you again later. That's kinda nice. Anyway, we don't actually need to walk anywhere. No, we need to go find the merchant, because I want to buy some outfits. I've been wearing this for far too long. The merchants are... over here.
Would you like to buy something today?
So they've mentioned the sun ring. Can we actually see the sun ring? We saw the cell that Dervahl was in, but I didn't really see a sun ring thing around there. You. You sell outfits? Which one is the one that needs... Ooh, Osterum Arrowbreaker Heavy. This one. It's good for fighting humans. Shellwalker Heart. Oh, this is nice too. Shellwalker Heart. I should buy that. Watcher Heart. We have that. The one that we needed a freaking... What was it? Hey, where was it? What did we need a Trampler Heart for? How come I don't remember? Was it a weapon? Yeah, maybe. Yeah. It was a weapon, I think. Oh! We can buy the Terra Blaster? Are you kidding me? Oh. I thought I was special. Apparently not. Shadow Warbow. Was that it? I thought I had a Shadow Warbow. No. I got a Karja Warbow. Okay, let's get that. Wait. Should we really be getting that though? Because the quest. The last hunting camp. Hunting ground. After we get that, we're gonna get some boxes, right? So maybe we shouldn't be buying anything like that. Yeah, Lodge Warbow. Lodge Ropecaster, Lodge Blastling. Okay. I'll hold off on it for now. But I do want to buy a Shellwalker Heart like then. That? Not you.
Won't cost you.
Here's that guy again. The Metal Flower guy. He was right next to him.
Come on, kid.
here? Oh. This is a sun ring, right? Is it above or below? Yeah, we can't see too much.
Never.
Where is that guy?
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Really now? Somewhere around here.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Don't pass up these goods for yourself.
Don't pass up these goods.
I don't actually know if we can find people like this.
Stopping when you're in the thick of it.
These aren't goods. Take a look at these necessities.
Oh. Right here.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
Yup. Shell Walker Heart. But they only have one of each. Wait. Hey, they restocked! They restocked with the Trampler Heart! Oh. How often do they restock? If I go and then come back. Do you have it already? Shell Walker Heart? No, not yet. Maybe we gotta do some quests for that to restock? I have no clue. Oh. Oh, I guess we should sell some stuff, huh? Okay, I think we are ready to go.
Lucky me.
Yeah, lucky you. Good deal, huh? I sold all my lenses, because we can just buy from this guy, right? Oh, that's so close. So far, we still haven't had a quest that lets me go to the spire. This triangle place. I am really, really sure we'll have a chance to, though, so probably no need to fret about it. Should I go get this? This one, whatever, but this one does have text. Yeah. I'll get that, and then maybe we can go to Pitchcliff after that. Sounds good to me. Can I fast travel near there? Yup. Yup.